Hi guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can solve rendering crash error on kdenlive. So I was on my system and I was browsing and I then decided to update my kdenlive. After updating it, I tried rendering a video, but I kept on seeing this error, rendering crash. I was wondering, whoa, what did I do wrong? So I couldn't solve it, so the next day, today, I decided to try it again. So what I did was, I uninstalled kdenlive completely. I went into my system and totally uninstalled it. After that, I went to my C drive, looked for a folder in programs called kdenlive, and I deleted it. After that, I reinstalled the new version again. After uninstalling it, I then tried it out. Yep. And after I tried it out, it worked perfectly. I didn't have any error, the timestamp error or the rendering error again. It just worked perfectly. And I seriously did not know it was going to work. If I did, I would have recorded my screen. So I can't show you the exact process, but what I advise you to do is go into your C drive and delete any folder called kdenlive completely. Then install kdenlive from your laptop, then reinstall it again, then try rendering a video. I think it might work for you too. So thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Do have a great day. Bye.